First Alert meteorologist Rob Duns found out how you can help keep an explosion of mosquitoes from happening on your property.
In the nights following a big hurricane, you're probably going to find yourself outside quite a bit at night, relying on things like flashlights. But when you're outdoors in the nights following a big hurricane, you're probably also going to tangle up with a lot more mosquitoes than normal. Now, it is true that following a hurricane, a lot of adult mosquitoes in the hardest hit areas are actually killed off because of the intense winds. But the population of mosquitoes oftentimes explodes back on the scene in the nights following a storm. So, make sure that your family's hurricane kit includes the things you'll need to fight off mosquitoes while you're outside after a storm. For instance, right now, consider buying some extra bug spray. Buy it now and put it in your hurricane kit, and that way you'll have plenty on hand in the wake of a hurricane when you really need it and all the stores are closed. Old standbys like citronella candles can, of course, also come in handy, and this would give you the added benefit of a little bit of extra light. But remember, even a citronella candle has an open flame, and they should have adult supervision at all times, no exceptions. There's also some fairly newer things on the market like this, a mosquito trap and repellent. Now, unlike a bug zapper, this doesn't require electricity to work and can provide you with a greater coverage and range when it comes to fighting off mosquitoes when you and your family are outside. Reporting local in an itchy estero, I'm First Alert meteorologist Rob Duns, NBC2.